So we've come to the end of free practice three here in Assen, and it started off as a wet session. It wasn't raining, but riders still had to go out on wet tyres because the track was damp all over. But within about half an hour, a dry line started to form, and it was this man, Marc Marquez, who was the first guy to dare to go out on slick tyres. It looked to be going okay, though unfortunately in the second lap he suffered quite a big crash, but fortunately he's okay.
And that leaves Marc Marquez injured for the second time within the space of a month. Extremely testing conditions for the field on Friday morning. In fact, probably the worst possible, not fully wet, but not fully dry either. A dry line had emerged, and for that reason, it was burning up the wet weather tyres. Four riders braved it out by venturing out on slicks, but Marquez lost the rear at the rapid Ramshoek corner. Just metres down the road from where Jorge Lorenzo had broken his collarbone less than 24 hours earlier. Unfortunately, this is turning into a bit of a bruising weekend at Assen. Marquez has been declared officially fit to continue competing, but he suffered fractures to the little finger of his right hand and the big toe of his right foot, as well as hip and shoulder bruising. He made it back to the pits, okay, but as you can see, he was clearly limping. The replay shows us that the rear end begins to slide on the Repsol Honda. Marquez immediately corrects it, but then it suddenly grips again, which throws the rider up into the air. And this accident comes exactly 4 weeks after Marquez's high-speed shunt back at Mugello. A heavy landing, but he has been declared officially fit to continue competing here. And he goes into Q2 directly by virtue of his third quickest lap time from the dry FP1 session on Thursday.